I barred the passage. I'm sorry.
Farewell.
Makeshift grave. A grave of an unknown prospector, seemingly constructed by one unfamiliar with the process, but with an obvious level of care and respect. There's our shortcut. Lovely.
Smell down here is
Phonical Caverns. Okay.
Let's go.
Abandoned corpse. The prospectors who tried exploring this cavern met unfortunate ends. One caught by some peril deeper into the cave network managed to crawl back before succumbing to their wounds, just meters from the entrance.
The lift isn't here. Don't think I'll be able to move it.
What is that? Acid?
Let's keep her distance.
Okay, that clearly does nothing to it. So again, guys, I think this is one of those that we're going to have to learn further down the line. It does nothing to anything. At the moment, you can't obviously grab onto any of this. Okay, this is going to be one we're going to come back to. Because I don't think we've learned that ability yet. Okay. Well, we've recruited two people so far. Can we go up this way where the stormtroopers were last time? Yeah, again, we can't go through this area because it's boxed off from the other side. Okay, so we should be able to teleport.
Ready to go.
How do I get to that area? So I'm assuming, guys, like I said, the whole way to get to that area is by going through the caves. Okay, let's go to this. Hold on a second, guys. Find the musician and their droid. Okay, so if we go for that one.
Breathe.
fire? A Jedi? Oh, I'm so scared.
Thank God.
Understood.
Was I seeing things?
All right, how do we get there? Okay. Okay, Sense Echo.
Well, this wasn't part of the deal, you know. We came to this rock together. We're supposed to leave together. Oh, well, I ain't gonna forget you, you know that. And I ain't leaving.
The ties that bind. Doma, long-lived matriarch of the outpost, did not come to Kobo alone. However, the planet's unforgiving nature did not spare the partner she travelled with. Now, only this unassuming grave and Doma's memories are a testament to their existence. Harvest Ridge Kobo.
Let's ride.
Here for the soundscape, too?
Hey, back. I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Dee Dee's been all over these glider calls.
Oh, it's sounding great. You know, Hyloon Saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Hmm. Might not be a bad call. Dee Dee swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there.
Ashi Jarvi, a DJ who's played some of the biggest venues on Coruscant. Ashi has chosen Kobo for a much needed break and to sample the unique sounds of the waterback planet. And DDEC, Ash's collaborator DDEC, fills the cantina with the best music the galaxy has to offer.
DD and I are just going to finish up here. Chill, DD. I ain't rushing you.
We'll get around faster now. And don't bite, I promise. Seems like you're all settling in on Kobo.
Okay. Not quite sure that's why this has been opened up. Ah, sneaky fuck.
Get this data disk back to Z. None up.
Where does this go? Exactly.
That must be the way out. Now, how to get there?
Shush.
The Jedi is a unique challenge. Can't say I've ever fought one before.
Jedi is like any other enemy. They will all fall before the
Rift.
You are in violation.
Come on! Not bad! Afraid not!
Oh, really? How do I get rid of this?
Locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in. Let's go.
Yeah!
Let's take a ride, BD.
Ah. We're getting the hang of it. We just need a bit more.
Let's move.
Let's knock this out of the way. Well, obviously, it doesn't work. Okay. Let's try again.
Jump!
Ah, wrong way! Ah, lucky bastard. Unlucky bastard, should I say.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Up!
There we go. Okay.
There now, that better? There's a good Neko. You just stay here now, all right? And be quiet. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
Home on the range. There were those on Kobo who chose a more pastoral life away from the sharp toil of excavating priorites. Yet the raiders, when they came, were indiscriminate in their persecution of the populace.
Here we go. Let's grab a lift, BD.
I don't understand the point of this, to be honest.
Thank you.
think, are we meant to jump up that? Is that what the whole point of this is?
Faster now.
Okay. I am well and truly confused, guys. In all honesty. Bro, fuck off. What is this thing?
Nice job, BD.
Viper probe droid, highly agile, use ranged attacks or force powers to manage their movements. Look for opportunities to use their own grenades against them. The Imperial Viper Probe Droid is a variation of the standard Imperial Probe Droid, though still still deployed on reconnaissance and intelligence missions, and equipped with the relevant suit of data gathering apparatus. A Viper Droid is also programmed to aggressively defend itself when attacked. Firing rate has been improved and the outer casing reinforced. Notably, the droid is also equipped with concussion grenade launchers, ensuring that it presents a deadly challenge to any attempting to stop it.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Still don't know how to
use some help, buddy.
Figure that out yet.
To go.
Okay, let's go to our meditation spots.
jump!
Come fast, you bastard! No, Fudge, it is only Cal. Forgive the sore greeting, lad. I'm always on edge when fishing for the finger-lipped Garpon.
What a name.
And fierce as they come. But that doesn't deter the poachers. The poor Garpon, despite its rarity, is a delicacy for the black of heart and the rumbly of belly. In we go! Did you see that beauty? Two plump fins. A fine complement of glands. A scrap.
Fingerlip Garpon. The fingerlip Garpon earned its name for its long digit-like lower lip that protrudes dramatically ahead of it. The fish traverses bodies of water by gliding as close to the bottom as possible. It's unknown how this fish has survived so long, as it seems entirely at the mercy of both predators and avid culinaries. Culinarians.
Fishing on an empty stomach, Scuva?
Hey, I can't succumb to the passions of the stomach. The Garpon must live. I'd better get me mind off it. Then spin your tail. Where are we? Ah, yes. By virtue of my prodigious fishing talents, I was taken to see the mysterious one they call Undun. I can see it still. We Scuva ushered into yon black-mouthed cave. I could barely make out a figure glinting with moonlight. I scrubbed my eyes like a old tar scrubbing the deck. And there she was, a vast creature. Great tentacles blooming from her blubber like cables gorging on a fuel tank. One of the tentacles twitched into the air just over my head, and then wham! Right on the noggin, so I'm told. I staggered out the cave like a lover first acquainted with a neck. But something else happened. I think when that fell tentacle struck me, Undun took something straight out of my brain and put something else.
She put something in your brain?
Aye, boy. The subtle art of catching a fish. The art of focus. And in the dark, with nothing but the bristles on your chin for company, that focus is special. From that day forward, when I plunged my line into the frigid waters, it would emerge with a fish. Three times out of seven.
That's less than half.
My manager told me that I'd be the one to save them from the great fish famine. Little did I know that the grapnel was soon to arrive on our shores.
Gonna assume that's a bad thing.
Perhaps, lad. And perhaps not. But that'll be a story for another time.
One open.
All right. So we want to go that way. So if we go to this meditation pad or point and we go for that one.
Look who it is.
Thanks for the assist.
Keeping busy?
There's always something to do.
Well, you won't make a living talking to me. Unless you mean to rob me.
Wasn't planning on it.
Well then, have a wonderful day.
You sound delightful, Paul.
Come on, Neko. Time to go. I
need to focus.
Okay, we've got a skill point as well. So we'll use the lightsaber again. Greater cleaving swing. Reduces focus attack charge up time. Okay, so we are going to change the stance. Right.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
On to the fast travel. And we want to fast travel here. Whoa. What the heck? Well, that was a glitch and a half, guys. All right. Alright, so we want to end up, obviously, down there.
Diagnostic.
All right. That's probably a stupid move.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Besotted. Boglings were an accidental and invasive addition to the Kabo ecosystem, but not all of the planet's residents looked upon them with disdain. Excuse me. Okay.
Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though.
Okay, we're at the main mission.
That's the way through. Let's do it.
Igneous Fissure. Okay, we got another skill upgrade. Blaster cooldown. Gain additional ammunition each time you strike an enemy with a lightsaber.
Okay, let's go.
So I'm assuming again this is a side path.
Good job.
Caged Neko. When the Bedlam Raiders came to Kobo, they squeezed the local economy in the hopes of a quick credit. They thought first to use Neko as pack animals, but found them inefficient next to the retrofitted technology of their new Lucra Hulk. It was not in their nature, however, to free their now redundant beasts. Turgle actually killed someone, man. Fucking hell. Darkwaters, Turgle, and a raider get into an accidental altercation, the result of which is a stain on Turgle's conscience that cannot be easily erased. Can we not, like, break these free?
Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
Head down. Someone else
attack. Alright, well, we've opened this up on the other side. Hopefully we are able to free them beasts at some point.
Dembidi.
Okay, that made sense. I didn't see it. My bad. Okay. Damn, we're in like a volcano.
This place is in ruins.
Whoa.
Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Just a scratch.
Oh, nicely done. Name's Cade Vandermeer.
Yep, we've seen you a few times.
Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me.
Trophy and who gives a puck? Cage bounties unlocked. Bounties can now be tracked through the journey screen. Press the options button to access. Legendary bounties. Hunt down all standard targets and prove yourself worthy to take on the best of the best.
Hey, this is a good find. Come on, buddy.
Bounty puck found.
On Dagon's retreat.
Haxian Brood Grenadier. Unlike other grenades, the Grenadier's cluster grenades are resistant to force abilities. Their jetpack allows them to resist some force powers, but not all. Haxian Brood Grenadiers, like others in Sork Tormo's employ, enjoy the versatility a jetpack provides. However, they ensue a vast armory in favor of a high-powered blaster rifle and a complement of cluster grenades. Combined, the Grenadier is capable of softening their target up with strafing bombing runs before delivering the killing blow with a jetpack-powered physical strike. Well, you've been taken out, pal.
So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so. Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter. Still here? What are you looking for?
I'm not telling a bounty hunter.
Retired bounty hunter, I said. But suit yourself. I wouldn't tell you either.
Yeah, I knew there was something special about her. How are we getting over there, though? Here's the question. Can we fly over there? Okay, we're gonna come back to that. So I see a box, obviously.
Feel the planet and everything connected, then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
An instruction. The Jedi saw opportunities in all things, even a harsh world like Kabo. To truly understand the ever-expanding Republic, the Jedi needed to absorb all they could and teach their Padawans the same. Okay, where do we head from here? Ah, I didn't know it did that. Okay. That's where we need to go. Okay.
All this piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Technological deficits. As the centuries passed since the Republic abandoned Kabo, so too did the knowledge of its specialized technology. To newcomers, such objects were unknowable. And again, we need to learn something, because we've seen this goo-like substance before, and we need to figure out how to obviously destroy it. So that's pointless at the moment. Okay.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about.
Devastated settlement.
We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Again, this is one of those mechanics that I'm too far ahead of to be able to get into it yet.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Yep. I knew it was a puzzle for the future. Okay. We are just gonna strictly go for the main quest now. I think we've discovered a new seed to plant.
Thermal vents covered in Kobo matter. Maybe there's a way to remove it.
Thermal vents. In the wake of Kobo's catastrophe, thermal activity surged. The surface cracked and lava flowed freely, pressure vented through naturally formed fissures, only to be held back now untamed Kobo matter.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
So I don't think, obviously, we can do this yet. Now, this isn't pod racing, trophy earned. Don't understand what we're meant to be doing here, guys, to be honest with you. Okay. Tad confused. What? Guys, I'm going to attempt one or two times more. I think after that point, I'm going to kind of try and Google it or something, because this is some bullshit. Research Tanner lore on Kobo. It's the first time I've done this, guys. I think even in the whole Star Wars, but it's actually confusing me, madly confusing me. So let me just kind of figure out what I'm meant to actually be doing instead of glitching in things and. Okay. That actually makes a lot more sense now, guys, to be honest. Okay. I mean, it's not really giving you that option, though, or, you know, it's not really telling you what you're meant to do. It doesn't kind of direct you in the best way possible. Right.
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force.
This is what breaks that stuff, apparently.
Understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
A patient master. Padawan asks to be excused from training. They do not explain themselves, but the master displays restraint and allows them to go. Okay. Still a bit puzzled. I see. Okay. You wouldn't have got this, though. I don't think a lot of people would really understand how to do this. I think a lot of people would be kind of puzzled, if you ask me.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal.
Tananor. Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
Kobo Meditation Chambers. The Jedi purpose on Kobo was the pursuit and study of Tananor. To this end, Centauri Kree established several chambers across the planet to be used by both Knights and Padawan alike to focus their minds and their bodies for the journey across the Kobo Abyss and to give them a greater understanding of the system's unique material properties. Okay. We've got the gist of where we need to go next. And what we need to do next.
That updraft across?
Is there anything inside? I don't know, but I see something outside. Explain.
Chamber Muriel. A Muriel across the exterior wall of a meditation chamber reading, "Those who ask questions find answers, those who combat falsehoods find the truth, and those who see inside themselves will know the path ahead."
Right there.
Questions, find answers.
Skill point acquired.
Welcome, Jedi. In each world the Republic reaches out to you, there are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri?
How'd you get in there is the question.
Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo Matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
BD-1 Kobo Grinder unlocked. BD-1 can now spray Kobo matter on surfaces. BD-1 Kobo Grinder unlocked. Spray path of Kobo matter onto Kobo tuner beams to burn away obstacles blocking Cal's path.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalar? Need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder. Neat trick, buddy.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Force essence acquired, maximum force increased.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Idle talk. A Padawan brings some news they've overheard to their master, who dismisses it and charges them for engaging in idle gossip.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
To worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
The seeds of concern, though bound to Kabo by purpose, the Jedi nevertheless begin to harbor misgivings about the ways in which their mission is proceeding. What the fuck?
Our victory cannot be stopped. You'll feel this. I'll never give in. I will heal.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Precision, new perk acquired.
What took you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
A world away, the rigors of daily training exact a toll on Padawan, who seek for themselves islands of peace and leisure away from their master's watchful eyes. How do we work this one out, guys? How do we work this one out?